Okay, fractured couch at for my pig daily. I hit four people with the ambush attack, so I've got crazy super speed pig on. One and she's a runner and balance landing. Nope, I don't even know where she went. I lost her in the corn then. Right, sloppy butcher. I lost her in the corn. Jeff. It's really hard to see in the corn with the pig. Dead hard? Nope. You can have a trap. One decisive, and it's the one that lobby it switched at the last second. Yep. You can have a trap. You can go back on the hook, you just took your friend off. No, you can't because he's got breakdown. Because he. Of course he does. Got that trap off your head. I won't put another one on your head. Somebody's on this gen just here. This gen in here. So, haven't touched that gen over the back. Go for it, Starchy. You dead hard out of that, or what? You just run straight back at me? Yep. Somebody's touched that gem. Was it you? Maybe. Still gotta do two. Nope, it was her. Let's do this, Claudette. Yep. Yep. Dead art. Not falling for that shit. See if you're up the back healing yourself. Yep. Yep. Oh, the hatch is right here too. She gonna Kirby off? Decisive? Nah, you missed it. That was your one and only shot. That was your one shot. Yeah, that's for the lobby switch. Yep. Yep. That was for the lobby switch. Like, why have the last second switch? There's just no need for it. You wanna be a character, be a character. People like you piss me off. If a killer's not gonna play against you, then they're gonna dodge the lobby. Like, last second switch is just gonna make him, you know, quit as soon as the game starts. What does it matter? That's easy daily. Makes no sense. Yep. About as good a skill level as I thought. Wow, rank reset. Jesus Christ.